Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. This is the day that we have all been waiting for. I am your host, Austin Creed, and we have a challenger. A challenger approaches in Loudmouth.
Loudmouth is the moneymaker. The moneymaker is here, and I'm taking him out in Street Fighter 2 Champion Edition. Whether they like it or not, it doesn't matter. I'm taking this guy out. I'm the game of the WWE.
Now, before we get started, I gotta do a shout out to Mad Cats for sending us out these controllers. Appreciate you, boys.
Yeah,
Mad Cats. Now, the challenge is this. He thinks that he can beat me in Street Fighter 2 for some strange reason.
Because I can't.
And so I put my beautiful 2K championship on the line that I won. That I won at WrestleMania. And he, on his wall at home in his lavish mansion, that he's got all this money, he's put his championships on the wall, the championship that he's won. And he's got a beautiful one on the wall. White leather.
White leather.
Intercontinental. Championship.
YouTube is the site that we got a street fight. Got the panel. You know the YouTube channel. Xavier Woods take the title, hang it up on his mantle.
That's why you were fired.
So, when I defeat The Miz, he will go home and unscrew this beautiful championship off his wall and he will present it to me.
You're not beating me.
It's going to be fantastic. I'm going.
You're not beating.
This is not even going to be entertaining to watch. It's going to be a massacre.
You're going to beat me that bad?
Yes.
You really?
I know I'm going to.
Who are you
going to
play with?
This is the biggest sausage party ever.
Come here.
Subscribers, that's what we want. If you like to tell a friend, you don't like to tell an enemy, this is up, up, down, down, where it's going down, and we about to throw down on the hoe down on the low down.
No. I'll eat Honda you.
Oh, I will out eat Honda you. Come on, Evan. This is gonna be bad for me.
The candles.
commish. That means that Miz now has to go to his house and film himself taking that white leather Intercontinental Championship off his wall. And then he has to present it to me like the king that I am. Whoa. Like the Street Fighter king that I am.
If you get Street Fighter regular two.
Street Fighter regular?
Put something
I'll put the IC title back up. And then you put something else up. Double down? You gonna double down? What else you got on your wall? I'm about to clean that. I'm about to clean that bitch dry. I'm about to clean that bitch dry. What else you got?
United States title.
Woo! IC title, white.
Hold on. Part two where E. Honda cannot move forward.
Okay, so let's say. Check it. So just so everyone knows. My white leather Intercontinental Championship up against the Miz's United States Championship.
You about to look like Ultimo Dragon in here with all these.
Oh! Why would you shake on that?
Fool!
Your wall is about to be barren! It's going to be disgusting! There's gonna be all this. You know what? Maurice is gonna be so disappointed in you. This is gonna be rough.
Can I have my seat?
Straight up, the game was Street Fighter, but I thought we played Assassin's Creed because that was a straight up assassination.
This man is
Ben, you have
this man is a fool.
We going again?
This man is a fool.
Wait, are you doing it right now?
Well, the only reason you won is because E. Honda moves forward on this, and that's all you did the entire time.
Yeah.
It's like cheating.
If they didn't want the move in the game, they wouldn't have put it in the game.
You're a cheater. Let's put it that way.
That's fine. Original Street Fighter 2.
You have no technicality. I don't even know what to say.
I'm gonna take the bet, and we're gonna have to do it another time. I gotta get another episode of this. I need you to be at your best. I need to go train first. I need to go train.
You're scared? It's fine.
I'm not scared. I'm going for views. So you know we're gonna split this into two episodes. You know, getting those YouTube numbers up. They don't want to see me crush you this fast in one episode. We gotta draw it out. The Mad Catz people that sent me these beautiful sticks, they don't want to see it all in one episode. They want it drawn out.
I know exactly what I did wrong. I know exactly what I did wrong.
Yeah, you lost.
I know how to beat you.
You lost. No, you.
I know how to beat you.
No, you don't.
I know exactly what I did wrong. What you do is you learn from your mistakes, and now I'm going to take everything from you.
The commissioner's office has reviewed the allegations that you have cheated. And we have not found any proof that has happened.
Exactly. No cheating.
All right, you're like the judge in the flake gate.
No cheating at all.
That's cool.
No cheating at all. But hey, you know what? I'll be a good sport.
I thought I was watching Assassin's Creed. I was looking for the grassy knoll.
Oh my god.
He got popped.
I put him in a bag. Put him in a body bag.
Five. I haven't read the book, but it's got to be something like this, right? Like,
if you feel sorry for him, you know, like follow him on Twitter at what's like your Twitter?
What's at Mike the Miz.
At Mike the Miz.
And if you guys want any advice on Street Fighter 2 Champion Edition, I can give it to you. I know exactly what I did wrong. What you do is you engulf them in. You basically let them come in, let them build a little confidence, a little ego, and then you come back and you take everything away from them. And that's exactly what's going to happen on the next episode of Up, Up, Down, Down that I am on. Because I am a champion, I am a winner, and it's fun. Let him get his laughs. Look, he's cocky, he's arrogant. He's egotistical,
that should be a jail
and
right
I'm
now.
Gonna be humbled right now. I'm gonna be a humble
man.
Person.
That should be in jail.
Assault and battery.
All right, I'd like to thank everyone, all my fans on Up, Up, Down, Down, who come here just to see me and just to see my episodes. Thank you very much. I appreciate you all. And you will witness me beating Xavier Woods
at Street.
Austin Creed at Street Fighter 2, the regular edition, where E. Honda cannot move forward while he does his little chocolate chips.
So next time you just walk into him.
Yeah. Follow me on Twitter at Xavier Woods PhD. Make sure you follow the channel on Twitter and Instagram at Up Up Down Down without the O's. Dear God.
Yeah. We got round two coming up. You don't like it?
An
what's the rest of the episode? You like it? Tell a friend.
Huh?
It was so short. What's the crowd reaction?
It's going to be like a 5-minute.
Okay.
Keep your mouth going.
Keep your mouth going.
Dang.
It's good to get cocky. It's good. It's good. It's helpful.
I honestly.
The fact is, it's going to be your death. It's going to be your death. You're going to talk all this smack, and then I'm just going to take everything away from you.
Knowing how you are and how you talk so much, you didn't say a word. Not a word. I completely shut you down.
I was concentrating. I was trying to understand what you were doing, and then it was like, oh, you can't really defend that. It's just he just starts doing this, and that's it. Oh, fun game.
Fun game. If they didn't want you to use the move, they wouldn't have put it in the game.
Again, Okay. reviewed all allegations. There's been no cheating.
No cheating. Okay. Zero cheating. Yeah, that's how you play.
I got dressed up for this, man. I wore my hat.
That was our first sold-out house, too.
Austin Creed and everyone at Up, Up, Down, Down. I lost the Street Fighter II Champion Edition. So, what did I lose? My Intercontinental title. So, a bet is a bet. My wall to Austin Creed. You're welcome. Good job.
Okay, so
I tried telling you.
So, for whatever reason, Miz thought he could beat me in Street Fighter 2, and as you just saw, it was a bloodbath. It was a massacre. Now this man, the footage that you saw, him unscrewing this championship off of his wall in his lavish mansion in LA, the big movie star has lost to the humble, kind, shy, quiet video game player.
You're not a humble, you're not shy, and you're not good at video games. You knew one secret. He knew one secret for Street Fighter Champion Edition. That's all you knew, and the fact is I still can beat you and I will get this back. Just so you know, I will get this back. My Intercontinental title from my wall. There you go. Are you happy?
Whose Intercontinental Championship? Whose?
This was my Intercontinental Championship.
But whose is it now?
This was my Intercontinental Championship. This will be mine once I beat you in Street Fighter 2.
Present tense, who does this belong to?
This belongs to the person that will lose to me very quickly in Street Fighter 2, and we'll be back up on my wall very, very shortly. Thank you very much. Will you please take the stupid
thing out? The name
out?
Of the person.
Will you please
who this
take
belongs
this
to?
Austin Creed? Will you please take this?
And the thing that's not yet. The thing that's great is there's a lot of TV shows out there. There's like reality TV. There's YouTube TV shows, and they do things, and they're not real. The great thing about this is real. This is really going in my house. This is what I'm really taking from this man, this human being. I've taken this from him.
Are you gonna hang this up on your wall?
Oh, yes, I am.
Of course you are. It's gonna be the whole replica of this stuff, huh?
Well, actually, but you know what? Since we are playing in the next episode for your U.S. championship, which you shook on.
It's not only my, it's for this. It's for the Intercontinental title. If I win this, I will win it back. You will win my United States championship, which you won't.
I will win.
Street Fighter 2, you can't use your secret in Street Fighter 2. Because he does not, B. Honda does not move forward, and you can't just hit the guy first and just keep going.
Long story short, this is mine. I'll have his United States Championship next, and I'll just wear all of them like Ultimo Dragon style while I play him.
No, he won't. Or The Miz, circa 2010.
Circa. Or like Austin Creed, circa 2015. Hey! Ladies and gentlemen, that was Up, Up, Down, Down. Mm. This is so great. I feel so, thank you. Thank you for doing this. Thank you for making bad life choices.
Congratulations.
Like, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. But every time you do it, make sure, no matter the circumstances, that you keep it so, so incredibly
annoying.
Tight. Make sure you keep it tight.
I'm leaving. Thank
keep
you.
Keep it
thank
tight.
You. That's good. That's good, guys.
Keep it tight. And back it up some. This championship goes good. The brand new Up, Up, Down, Down shirts.
Keep it tight.
Keep it tight. Give him some gyrations. Oh, there it is. Yeah.
I see.
Keep it tight. That's mine. This is mine. He's still looking.
You can't give it up.
All right, got this. Yes, son. Keep it tight.
is a fool down the hallway down there. Look at him. That man is a fool down there. Did anyone raise your hand? Hold on. Anyone raise your hand? Someone raise the man's hand. Come on.
The champ is here.
There he is.
The champ is here.
Yeah, I've worked so hard for this.
You did it.
And I've just trained all my life. And now I don't just have an Intercontinental Championship. I have the one that belonged to the Miz. So there's so much pain, heartache, and hatred infused into this. And I'm going to cherish all of it. I'm going to cherish all of it. It's like you put pain into a bottle, and then you pour that bottle out on a leather Intercontinental Championship. It's mine.